رندی دیدم نشستی هنگ زمین رندی دیدم نشستی هنگ زمین نکف وانا اسلام وانا دنیا وانا دین نحق نحقی گات نشاریات نایگین اندردو جهان کنار بود زهرا یا این اندردو جهان کنار بود زهرا یا این noi godbi. Vino lame tu, kad ne ošu babi. Shahanu, saranu, savaran, zirigalan. Chomodo, the honeymoon baby. Ruhoye chomodo, the honeymoon baby. آمد شدن تو هم دار این علام چیست آمد مگسی پادی رو نا پیدا شد آمد مگسی پدید و نا پیدا هنگامه سپیده دار هروس سحاری دانی که چرا همی کند نوحیگاری یعنی که نمودن در آینه یسوع از عمر شبی گذشت و تو بیخبری عمر شب گذشت و تو بیخبری. بنگار به جفا چه طرف بار بستم، هیچ و داستان هیچ شمه تاربم، ولی چو بنشستم هیچ من جامه جامه، ولی چو بشکستم هیچ من جامه جامه، ولی چو بشکستم هیچ and you may چون مده شبا حاک مردم سازی حواله مره ابراد مردم سازی حاک تنم بیماره ادشته
Thanks. And now, we're going to go back to English. People ask me, okay, so you're doing Haim. Have you thought about doing it in English? And of course, I thought, you know, it'd be appropriate to go back to guitar, but I'm sorry, I'm not going back there. And there's a simple reason, and it's just, I need to throw this out because it came about in a conversation while I was practicing guitar for this. And a lot of people look to the West and they look at our instruments and our music and think it's technologically advanced. And I started realizing that after 3 days of playing guitar, my fingers hurt like hell. And, you know, they just hurt and hurt and hurt. And, you know, I can play these instruments for hours upon hours upon hours because there's no tension on the neck. So I'm going, who's more sophisticated here? You know, they're tuning pegs. You don't need to have them machined, as you can see. They're wooden pegs. It's very sophisticated. They're good. So I thought about going guitar, but no. So we're going to try a little Haim in English. What I do with them.
Of the heart.
crystal glass and hard rock class.
In that sweet little mouth of the earth.